drive so you're done and you're moving. But you play my tracks when you're driving loud to hear my voice when I'm not around. And now you say that you want it all, but if you leave you can take it all. Stay when you leave our life will fall into boxes. Only wish I had time enough to stop this. If it's changing up and you feel like giving up cause you think I had enough, girl I need to know. Put your stuff down, we can roll out, no wasting time now. Let's go.
Well, here they go. It's been a long wait, really, to start the new season after last season's title win, but they've been walking on air in the interim. Now they've got to walk on the pitch. How will they respond?
Oh, there's a real buzz inside the stadium. The fans are expecting maybe a repeat of last season. It might not be all that easy.
Let's check now on Brazil's team. Felipe Luis starts with Dani Alves in the fullback positions. Luis Gustavo plays with Coutinho in the centre of the park. Jonas is the main striker today. Altidore, very close, just over the top of the crossbar. Here's Willian. Here comes Clint Dempsey. Back it goes to the keeper. Now Willian. And he knocks in the goal. The passing really has clicked into play here, and the opposition had no answer. The movement and the way that the ball was played to the guy who scored the goal was of a very high order.
Yeah, and you can only do that when you're playing with full confidence at the top of your game, and this lot out here are.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Neymar. Here's Willian. Routine for the keeper. The shot's on. Here's a chance. And it's in. It's past the goalkeeper. They are level. That's beautifully done for the goal.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
So, away we go at one all. Bradley.
This might be it!
What a good way to score.
Goal from Altidore. Now the ball's come into him and he's just knocked it off first time, and to the keeper's right, he's clawing at thin air.
Well, Brazil are trailing. Good header and a teammate. Coutinho. Luis Gustavo. Jermaine Jones. Bedoya. To Brooks. Edgar Castillo. Jose Altidore. Now it's back with Brazil. Hulk. Towards Neymar. He's moved in trying. This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. Trying to get it on top. Oh, past the wall, past the keeper, and into the net. Great free kick.
Well, look at the keeper. You feel sorry for him almost. He had no chance with that one.
The game restarts at 2-2. Coutinho. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Beckerman. Oh, Dempsey. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Corner given. Goes for it with a fist. He's given a free kick. It's in a really threatening position, too. Free kick, and the wall has dealt with it to get off the ground to do so. That's another corner. It was a good save. And the ball knocked away long. Goes for the volley. Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Jonas. Neymar. And the attacking play coming from Brazil. Here's the cross. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Nick Dempsey. Lost control. Bedoya. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Dempsey. Luis Gustavo. Michael Bradley. Bradley. And in goes the cross. Bedoya. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Not quite. And shoots! The goalkeeper able to deal with that quite comfortably. Very entertaining first half here, and we reach the break. Looks like Brazil are going to make a change. And now the Second period, the second half is underway. From this position, they can maybe work something more significant in front of goal from the throw. Luis Gustavo. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Cameron. It's a real tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball. Hulk. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
From down here, it looked as though he landed actually on top of his elbow. That's why he's in so much discomfort, and that's why, of course, the bench are so concerned.
Jeff, thank you very much. A corner to come now. He's tackled the ball behind, really. It's a corner again. Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out. USA's ball, it's their throw. Now Willian. Neymar. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. To Brooks. Attacking now. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Luis Gustavo. Jose Altidore. He could cross it from here. Coutinho. Could get the ball into the box now. And he's kept the ball out of the penalty area with that block, the defender. Well, this corner to come, and it could break the game open again for them. It's gone in very fairly, won the ball cleanly. Jose Altidore. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Bradley. This could be a chance. A fabulous clearance. Offside now, Clint Dempsey. Neymar. Jones. Beckerman, David Luiz, tremendous understanding from these players. Neymar, great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. He's got that through clever reading of the game. And that is the goal that puts them in front. Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. You can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Now it's back with Brazil. Here's Willian. Luis Gustavo. Excellent passing. Great interplay. Jose Altidore. Johnson. That's a fine tackle. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too, but we've got to... A little bit of time before that happens.
I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Beckerman. That's a weary looking piece of play from him. Neymar. Luis Gustavo. Beckerman. And looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. Jose Altidore. Crosses in. And that's dealt with the problem. Still as we are on the scoreline. But there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. He's making a substitution, and it's going to be a double change. Ball back, cut off, turned onto the woodwork by the goalkeeper. He's behind for another corner. Well, they've thrown all the way there, literally to the opposition. And that is the end. It's all over. Well, this was not the way they were hoping to start the season, the defence of their title. They have been beaten.
Yeah, I just wonder whether their attitude was quite right, whether they think they were going to stroll out here and win the match without really trying. But that has not proved the case.
Alan, what did you make of the way Neymar influenced this game today?
Well, he goes across and...